Whoa, what's that? But anyways, what's up? My name is NTracer. Here with me is swiftkoftw for the one, and we're playing another episode of Nier Automata.
What's up, internet? My name's swiftkoftw for the win. Let's not do that.
This is what I'm saying. Oh, hey, that's my room. Can I, or is that just... Please? No.
Anyways, back from where we left off.
So, mission complete. How are you still alive? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvous.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
PG?
Covering the cleavage.
Uh-huh, that was a smart move on their part. Smart move, game.
This game uses online for its message sharing features. This can be changed. Guess so. Why not? Give it permission.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, I would love the save.
Yes.
This screen is amazing, just like a computer. 100% energy, so I guess we're going to...
The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorhab forces, exist. To break this stalemate once and for all.
Well.
You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind. Glory to mankind.
You are all the same.
Glory to mankind.
So looking at the story right now as it stands, I think we're just one of the ones that actually had a human, like, transfer things into us and everything. Oh, bear with me, Nick.
Oh. Rebooting.
Let me fix that. Okay, there. Recording. Yeah, it knows what we're doing here, Nick. You don't know how to adjust the brightness. I think it's set up to...
Like, are you prompting me to do something?
Alright, just give me a second here. Okay, I found the guide. If you can just follow that, it'll make things easier.
Okay.
There. It's visible, right, Nick?
Yeah, it's visible.
Click A. Oh, that's cool how they implement the brightness into the game. Okay, Right then, let's get started.
Okay.
We'll go through each adjustment in order. Let's start by getting the brightness set. Okay.
Yeah. That's Gucci.
Okay, how does that look?
Very good.
Okay, that's very good.
Oh, okay.
Roger that. Oh, and I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity.
Whatever that means.
Now let's take a look at your voice recognition. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call out to you. You now make sure you can hear me. Here, turn it up, Nick.
Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, alright? Alright, are we good now? Thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings.
GG, mate.
Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those.
Can we not?
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Okay, close it out.
That's a very cool feature.
Yeah.
Morning.
I like that a lot. She is just a little bit taller than him. Probably the
commander's eels. Put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Okay.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. To be.
Okay.
No.
No. I was just seeing what that was. All right, come on. Wait. What's the thing?
Funds, 9,200. We're probably going to have to buy a lot of recoveries. But not right now. Let's go. HP gauge? What does that do? Yes.
We already have one, though.
Just buy it. Yes. Okay, now let's go. I just like the HP.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Thank you for the advice. Are you telling me I should save?
Quick save.
Okay. Okay, I was right this time.
What?
Going in here.
Jump?
No. What the hell is your deal? That's rude. You're threatening me.
That's an elevator.
I did not know that's what that was. I'm guessing you're the main person.
2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Okay.
I think we're gonna end this one here.
I think this one's going to be a quick one. This one will probably be in two parts because I'm being called for no stupid reason.
All right.
So this has been SwiftKO for the win, and
NTRacer.
And we'll bring you back to get this all finished away in, like, probably the next few minutes. I don't know. But yeah, see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye, interwebs!
Welcome back, YouTube. You know what this game is. I think you know
Welcome
what this
back.
Game is.
We're literally just continuing off the last episode. Well, because we got rudely interrupted.
Yes, this is some more Nier Automata.
Nier Automata. Automata.
Which room is this? This is my room? Oh, no, this is just free stuff.
Free is one of my favorite words.
Free. Oh, yeah. And this is SwiftKO for the win.
And NTRacer.
Special guest of
D-Matrix.
Yeah,
and we're playing some Nier Automata.
Automata.
Basically, we're just here as background, as Nick plays, because he's the best one for this game, and I suck at this game completely. And Nick, why aren't you going towards the thing on the map?
I am.
Gotta run faster, Nick.
They're like three-dimensional looking. Low-key.
You're just stealing everybody's stuff.
Oh, is that not what a good player does?
Wrong.
No, right.
Sure.
Try again. Right.
We like free stuff.
This is the right place, yes. I'm pretty sure.
No, it looked like it was a different place. Maintenance shop. Need any maintenance done?
This don't have no sound.
I'm great.
It does.
I have enough gil, honest.
Oh, you just gotta cut down.
Can I not upgrade my pod? Oh, it requires materials.
Oh, yeah.
What? Pure water, mushroom, tree seed, natural rubber.
Wait, is this game open, like, open world?
Yeah.
All right, then get the fuck out of here. What are we doing exploring some of this stuff? Let's show them the world.
Okay.
Just buy the wood.
Just gotta go explore the world and stop going to wrong places, Nick.
I am looking around.
You can look around later.
Again,
you're running
like find all the free stuff. Because that's my favorite word in life.
Am I not going in the right area?
You still got a few more steps there, boy. There you go.
Like how it's labeled at the top, but don't judge me.
Wait, is the sound even working?
Okay, too.
Let's turn down on your TV if that's what you mean.
Yeah, it's working. Okay. Just couldn't hear it.
This suit is amazing.
I love those things. I want one.
Only if they were real.
Uh-huh. I want one. I need to have one.
Is he just going to stand back there and watch?
Uh-huh, he's just going to stand out
there.
Oh,
no,
there
here am I.
Jerk his chunks.
Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job?
Why do you think?
Don't be trying to age restrict this video or not?
No.
Oh, okay.
Nick will do that on his own.
Yeah. Trust me. I'm good for it.
Destroy all the machines.
Ooh.
Missile
Ooh, okay, I'm down for your sound on that one.
Nick, you're just getting all types of hit. Dude didn't even move.
When Nick low-key promoting other people's sites.
I kind of don't like the fly up above flying scenes.
Wow. That missile barrage is, like, that's dope.
I think it would just be better if it was, like, third person.
It is.
It would be better if it was first person.
Yeah.
Nah.
Hey, look, everybody wants to post right now. Get off my screen, please.
This game is still very beautiful. I don't care what y'all say.
Yeah, I like the graphics in it.
Nick's just all up getting, raping all them balls over there. Hey, look, Nick, you remember those things.
Uh-huh, he needs to stay away from me.
They just want to do the dance, Nick.
I can dance real pretty, like. No, just mess with you, though. Hey, he's got some laser beams there.
He got the beams. The beams, the beams, the beams.
He makes it back.
Just shoot him dead, Nick. Shoot him dead. You heavy attack in there, Nick?
Uh-huh.
Nick's like, I heavy attack only.
That's not true. I like this, though, because look. Mm-hmm. I wonder how these things land.
Weird.
Probably, they probably have feet or something. Yeah, like I said. Probably have feet. Makes sense, though, and that's really dope.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, are you just going to leave? What if I wanted to get back in?
They don't. You don't.
Yeah, and this is the free part of the world. Hey, look, you thought I wasn't going to find that. What?
I can't access this right now.
What do I need? Lockpicks? You're a robot. Or an android. We don't know what you are, technically.
And boop.
That is beautiful, though.
Mm-hmm. That's a nice view. City ruins.
Mm-hmm. They, you can tell they took their time on this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You're gonna stop me mid-jump. That's real nice of you. I feel like I'm supposed to climb this.
Just probably just a bit. Whee! Hey, look!
Yeah, I'm sorry, guy. We're not going the right way.
Just kill those things. Moosey moose!
Yeah, you can ride those, I believe.
You can ride them? Then hop on top of it.
I don't think I have that skill yet, though.
You're just killing animals? I'm gonna call PETA!
Please, no. Look, you're asking to get your ass whooped.
Looking at this, oh, Nick, you died. Continue. You died. You kind of died. Interesting mechanics.
Mm-hmm. I was reading. Sorry about that. You can use your body for spare parts, too.
Oh, hey, look, my last body died. Let me just steal everything.
They just uploaded you in a body, anyway.
With your level 5 memory banks there, Nick?
No, I gotta go get that, so.
You're still level 5.
Yeah, I'm still level 5. We gotta go over this
again. City ruins. You can prove hold B.
Yeah, I see. I gotta go get my data. Can we just not do that ever again?
You just face planted. Just kill the robots.
Where did I die?
To the right. To the right. Just don't mess with them. If you don't mess with them.
I think they're natural provoked anyway. By yeah.
No, they're not.
They are provoked.
Hey, look, is that some cleavage there?
Shut up.
Retrieve. Not like you. Why would you repair it?
Good enough. Cause now it's my ally. Thank you.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Uh huh. You like that mechanic?
Yeah, that's pretty cool. So if you die a lot, then you have friends. You gonna go do some grinding there, Nick?
I don't know where this objective they keep talking about is.
Probably to the left.
Yeah, I feel like it's this over here. Hey, duplicate.
B. Map information unlock. Oh, it's quick save. Always save.
Yep.
Map data obtained from Bunker. Data You're just parkouring it up over here, Nick.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Map mode. There, it's on the map.
Yeah, I know.
Just keep on going, keep on going, keep on flowing, Nick. Keep on flowing. Ooh, free stuff.
Not free, technically.
Hi.
Oh, are we still doing free stuff?
Yeah.
Free is my favorite word.
You just gotta sneak by here.
Oh, hey.
Gotta kill people?
No, those are actually people, I think.
Those are actual people?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, God, it's actual people.
Resistance camp.
They're actual people. See? They would probably kill.
You'd probably kill them for this.
I doubt that. Leader. I forgot. Hey, you look buff.
Yeah, too buff.
Yeah, I should go say I, shouldn't I? Are you the leader, please? No.
Supply trader. I like how these masculine people don't have voices.
Yeah, I know.
At least it's not like, Mass Effect.
We're not talking about that game. That game is horrible.
No, I didn't. I'm looking for the leader. Oh, you tell me what you are above. Your weapons trader.
He's gonna make you big body weapons.
You? No.
I do.
Okay, you're leader. My bad, I accidentally said that. Okay. Okay. Alright. Now let's see where you are.
Blah 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 blah.
Okay.
Hey, free stuff. You don't have your body anymore.
Yeah, I know. It only is with you for a short period of time.
Free stuff.
It's not free, it's scouted stuff.
It's free.
Like they would give you anything for free around here. They all look broke as hell.
Gotta talk to three people here. Gotta talk to all the shops, I'm guessing. That's nice recovery items.
No, I'm good for now, guy, but thank you. Oh.
Now, if I happen to get these raw materials, I bet...
Yeah, he wants to know if I could get them from...
Side quest. That's nice.
Oh, that's sad. You got a bum leg. Oh.
Agree to help. We help everybody.
No problem, guy.
Moment of reading.
Okay, you can check up. I'm gonna do this real quick.
Well, no, you gotta still do everything.
What's up?
At this point.
City ruins, new factory.
Oh, I like how you can turn the map.
Oh, it's so 3D. Talk to the rest of the people, Nick.
I'm going to. Let me with it.
Still got two more traders. Oh.
Yeah, I'm skipping this. I hate reading for you.
Help all of these people out. We're gonna help them all out.
What is it? Cause I'm a robot? I don't know what you are, but okay.
I think it's a female. All
right, okay.
I'm good. Okay. Now you can leave.
Okay. I act like I didn't see that.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah.
You can stop right here. Oh, well, go back to that soda popping machine so you can save.
Okay, this is not the way.
Yep, access points, yep. We gotta go back to the point so we can save this episode. I mean, save.
I want a fish. Why are you bullshitting with me? Not
really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather. Yeah, over here. It's a big area for the save. Are you just loving parkouring, Nick?
I am. Is that a problem for you?
Yeah.
Oh, am I on the wrong side?
Nope, but I don't care because guess what?
What?
It's that time, Nick.
No.
Yes, it is. It's that time.
You can keep saying that to yourself. But no.
Look, save's right there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
They really aren't bothering you. They're like, nah, we cool, bro.
Okay.
But anyways, this has been SwiftKoftw for the win and...
NT Racebot. NT Racer.
And this has been Nier Automata. And make sure to check out our other videos down on our channel.
Mm.
And also make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment.
Comment. We need all the comments we can get.
You know, this isn't every way that you think you can. And also, we have one more question to ask, and that's... Why aren't you watching? Bye-bye, Interwebs!